Hello darlings and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today we're going to talk about a trend that's been emerging recently and it's gonna be very wild, and that's puffer coats. And this one is gonna be the puffer coat that I will be styling today. I was struggling at first at how am I supposed to style it and not to just look bulky, oversized and basically unflattering on me, and that's why I have decided to create this video today, which is gonna be a 10 ways on how to style a puffer coat. The first thing that I did, because I did find the puffer coat to be a bit more challenging to style, was to go on Pinterest and I just pinned different pictures that I like and basically decided to recreate those photos using my own clothes. And for reference, I'm 5'3" and the coat that I'm wearing is a size S. So the first look that I decided to experiment with was to pair it with my white Zara boots. They have a little bit of a heel, so that it gives it that feminine look. I also use my Karen Millen belt, which is half leather, half chain, to give it a little bit more of a cinched in waist and to give it more of a shape. So I thought maybe if I put a little bit of feminine touches to it, it's gonna make it a little bit more classy. And of course, if you would like to make anything a bit more glamorous and stylish, a pair of beautiful sunglasses, it's always a good option. And for this look, well, for every look, I chose my Tiffany & Co. sunglasses because they are the most stylish ones that I have. The second look is a bit of a wild card for me. It's something you either like it or you don't, I believe. I don't think it suits my style personally, but it is a very good option if you wanna add something to it that's a little bit more out of the box. So I did pair it with a fedora hat, which I find very unusual, but I think it's a pretty cute match. And also, to add a bit more to that feminine look, I chose to put on my Timberland high heel shoes, which are not the most feminine, but they do have a heel and they're easy to walk on, so that's all we need, isn't it? This outfit, I have decided to zip up the whole coat, which it does look like a duvet, and that's why I found it a bit challenging. So I decided to make it a bit more feminine by making my hair in a low ponytail, which does give it a classy look. I just think that adding a bit more of a structure to the coat helps it elevate the look from being just a duvet to being a fashion statement. And of course, I added again my Tiffany sunglasses because that gives it the ultimate finishing touch. As I always say, accessories do make the perfect element to add to any outfit, and they do make the change from it looking a bit like slouchy to making it look a bit more modern, classy and polished. With this next outfit, I decided to give you a bit more of an everyday look. I just paired a polo that I'm wearing just now. It's basically a basic polo from Zara with jeans and my Nike trainers. And what I found out was that a bag actually makes all the difference. So that's why I have paired this outfit with my light blue Coach bag. It just gives it a bit more of a finishing look. I believe they do go very well together because they are all those like... So this outfit is basically for the ones that cannot handle the coat at all. I basically put on my cashmere scarf all around my neck and it does give you that extra layer of warmth. And for that a bit more classy look again, I have put on my sunglasses. So this next outfit is a bit more stylish. I am wearing my Jerf Avenue black pants and I paired them with my beige bow neck and my Timberland boots again. And I just want to show you that it's a very formal looking outfit, but you can still make it look nice even with the puffer coat on top of you. So in this case, what I did was to pair it with yet another bag, and I found this one from All Saints to be the perfect one for two reasons. First of all is the thicker strap that I do feel it adds a bit more fashionable touch to whatever outfit. And the second thing is that the strap is a bit shorter than a regular one. So when you do have a big jacket on you, let's say, and you put it around you, it does reach a like basically underneath your boobs, so that gives it a bit more fashionable touch to the whole outfit. Or you can change the whole vibe of the outfit by simply changing your bag. What I did here was to change my All Saints bag with the Samso bag. I don't know how it's called. It's a teddy bear bag, so it does give it a bit more chill, everyday look just by switching the bags. So for this look, I am borrowing my sister's jumpers just so I can show you that the puffer coat can be combined with literally everything and you can build up layers. Like in here, I am wearing my turtleneck, jumper on top of it, and then the puffer coat. With this outfit, you're definitely going to be boiling, by the way. I was so warm and it was minus degree outside. This, I believe, is my favorite outfit of them all. It's just because it's a very feminine look. I basically paired my Abercrombie and Fitch skirt with my Zara roll neck, the brown one, and it did look very cute together. And for shoes, I chose over the knee boots, and I decided to go again with my Each Other bag. It did look very cute in the end. And the final look that I wanted to show you is a bit more out there. It's basically a full-on suit. It's from Jerf Avenue, both the blazer and the pants. And I have paired it with a simple tank top from Karen Millen that I have showed you in previous videos. And I just wanted to show you that you can basically put this coat over whatever you like, even over a full suit. You can zip it up and people are not gonna know what you're wearing, and you're gonna open it and you're gonna mesmerize everybody with your beautiful suit. So darlings, this was everything from me for today. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you have, I would much appreciate it if you like and subscribe, and let me know if you wanna see any other styling videos. If you're struggling with anything in your wardrobe that you don't know how to style, just drop me a message down below. See you again soon. Bye!